After a miserable day on the California coastline, the cyclists remain in the Tour of California, enjoying warm sunshine for Stage 5 today. The stage was a 15-mile loop around Danish-style city of Solvang. Tour leader Levi Leipheimer of Santa Rosa taking a slim 13-second overall lead in the time trial, but he dominated the field today. Leipheimer scorching the course, finishing in 30 minutes, 47 seconds. That was 28 seconds better than the next rider, David Miller of Britain. Leipheimer increases his overall lead in the race to 49 seconds over Miller with just two stages remaining.